And he's going to chase Potter back to his own 23, makes the catch, tries to come to the near side, comes up to the 30. He had a touchdown against Idaho last year, to the 40, to the 50. He's trying to get a block downfield from Tyler Jackson, and he's going to return it all the way inside the Georgia 30. Moore hands the ball to Martin, runs up the middle, first down easily to the 15, to the 10, 5, touchdown, Doug Martin.
Pressure up the middle against Kellen Moore, downfield, what a catch. Kirby Moore goes up, comes down with it.
Landrick will be in the pocket looking to throw, got hammered and throws a pick. It is intercepted by the Broncos. J.C. Percy intercepted it at the 20 and returns it to the 18. Moore back to pass, looking to throw, left side, it's Boldevine there, and he runs under it and makes a great catch for the touchdown. And it's going to be a fake. The punter will flip the ball to the wingback. That's Hunter. The ball knocked away from him. It's loose. It's rolling. It's picked up at the 15-yard line. And the Broncos special teams have scored. Moore looks to the right. Now throws back in the end zone. Caught Shoemaker. Touchdown. Got the foot in. And Thomas is going to be sacked for the second time. Tyrone Crawford again says hello, Pete Thomas. Moore with plenty of time, throws the ball to the end zone, and the ball is caught. A diving catch for the touchdown for the Broncos. It is DJ Harper, 21 yards on the catch.
Carr on third and five.
Wow.
Are you kidding
Wow.
me?
Wow.
Jamar Taylor.
Wow.
That is impressive.
Kenny being rushed, sets up a screen, and it's intercepted. Leaping in front of the intended receiver is Aaron Tevis. He read the play and made an athletic move to get the ball.
There's the play action. There's the line to the end zone for the touchdown to Tyler Shoemaker.
Moore gets the snap in the shotgun, looking to throw again. In the pocket, throwing it down the middle. He's got a receiver out there. Matt Miller with a one-handed catch. Touchdown, Broncos. Murray will hand the ball off to Samuel, and he's not going to get it. Samuel's going to be stopped, and the Broncos will have held on fourth down. What a defensive play for Boise State. Moore looking long on this one, going long down the middle. Dallas Burroughs is there. He's got it. Dallas Burroughs.